Hi guys, yeah, so we're going out to a place called the Pioneer to see if we can shoot a gully or catch a yellowtail. It's braai day today, so we want to put something on the coals.
Have a lekker braai day, we see you later. Lekker fish on the coals, catch you later.
And from you, what's happening underwater?
Hi, I'm the one who's going to go down under and see if we can spot the odd fish, and if there's enough vis, then we'll dive and hopefully we'll be able to catch something, land something.
See you later.
Lekker.
Wat is het?
Galjoen!
Lekker, lekker! Ik had 2 galjoen en een brownie.
Brownie! Ja, we got 2 galjoen. Het is National Braai Day. Dit is jouw South African National Fish, galjoen. People, please remember, galjoen is not for sale, never ever, no matter where. Whoever offers to you, say no. Okay, galjoen is for private use only. Okay, it's for the braai. Okay, then we got a JB as well. Nice blue eyes, as you can see. Okay, we had a small window and we took it, and now we got some fresh fish to braai. Galjoen, the best for galjoen, put salt, put pepper, little bit of lemon, braai. Mayonnaise you use for chicken mayo sandwiches, not for galjoen. It's a braai day, we braai the galjoen. But we just love our garlic, okay? There's gonna be no kissing tonight, so we're allowed to have garlic today. Right? As you can see, we put some garlic on there. But for those people who don't enjoy garlic, like for instance my wife, we put lemon on. So the idea is that everybody on National Braai Day can enjoy fish. Fresh fish is a nice butter sauce on. So the one galjoen has got lemon on, the other one has got garlic on. On the JB, we're going to put a little bit of lemon on one side, and then we'll just zap a bit of garlic on the other side. We put this into the underneath the grill, and we'll show you guys what it looks like when it's finished. Please, people, remember catchcook.com. Go and check out our videos. Subscribe if you like. Press the like button. Yeah.